athletes. So, April, we're trying to ascend your assumptions, right? We're going to give you guys free stuff. Again, for those of you that are part of the GetComplete.net program group, guess what? We're going to send it to you as long as you provide us the evidence that you participated. And again, for those of you who aren't part of it, that's fine too. Email it in. We'll put all of you in a hat. We'll randomly pick one of you out. And then you guys will get that goodie bag too. It's exclusive content. We're never going to give this exact stuff away again. So if you want it, you're going to have to work for it. Now, Josh, what do you mean we have to do 10 physical things? We have to do 5 mental and we have to do 5 nutritional things. What do you mean? So a lot of times the way we think about things isn't in and of itself limiting our ability. So let's say last month you tried to do a new kettlebell swing weight. Last month, let's say it was 70 pounds. You grabbed it. It didn't feel right. You couldn't get it the right motion. It just wasn't working. Well, that was last month. If you've been taking the steps to becoming a more complete athlete and becoming better, it's been a month. It's time to try it again. Okay. And you know what? You might not be successful. So what? But there's one of your physical tasks that you try to ascend. You write down, once again, attempted a 70 pound kettlebell. Was I successful? Yes or no. Okay. And then write down the date. Why? Because a few weeks from now, try it again. Okay. And look back. Maybe it's every month. Maybe it's every 6 weeks. You just keep trying. Now, I'm not asking you to do something unsafe. Okay. If you're struggling with, let's say, a kettlebell swing to begin with, why don't you pick a shoulder press? Okay. Or you try something like adding or subtracting an extra day to your workout. I'm sorry, extra day to your weekly workouts. Maybe instead of doing a cardio session by yourself, you take a class, okay? What we really want you to do is try something that you just aren't trying yet. Something physical, okay? Last month, we did a lot of walking, right? Every day we did 10 minutes of walking, and you should feel really good about that. Well, maybe this month it's 10 minutes of jogging. Maybe you're not that good of a runner. Well, maybe this month you're gonna try to become a good runner, okay? So, anything involving you trying to move more weight, move better, maybe you're gonna spend extra time working on your mobility. Again, we just want 10 things that you attempt to do, whether you're successful or not successful, and you just attempt to do for the month of April. Great. Now, what about nutritional? Okay, so a lot of people tell me all the time, Josh, I'm following everything you say, I'm doing it to a T, and yet I'm still not gaining weight, losing body fat, whatever. So let's put that on the side burner for now. Maybe one of your nutritional ascensions is going to be you're going to eat more. Maybe you're just not eating enough, right? Eating a little bit more will allow you potentially to be able to do more work in your workout, and then you may have more energy left to recover, and then that's going to build you muscle and help you lose body fat. It might get you out of starvation mode, whatever. But now let's pull that idea back. This is the month where you truly are working towards figuring out, are you really sticking to the plan? Do you actually know what's going in your mouth? You might know, hey, I had this for dinner, but how much of it did you have? Did you have 15 servings or 5 servings or 1 serving? If you don't know, maybe that's one of your nutritional ascensions this month, okay? Maybe it's you always have an excuse that you never have a lunch prepared and you're always frantically trying to put it together in the morning and then you always make a bad decision, okay? Maybe this month, it's something as simple as I'm going to have it set up the night before or I'm going to make extra dinner so that I can have it for lunch. Anything involving nutrition, okay? Maybe you need to add more water and you're gonna try. Maybe you do something that freaks you out a little bit. Maybe it's time for you to try not necessarily a fad diet, but a diet regime, a diet plan, and it scares the heck out of you. Well, how can you honestly tell me that being a vegetarian isn't exactly what you need to do? Or going keto isn't exactly what you need, okay? Nobody can tell you exactly what you need. We can help you, But inevitably, you're going to have to do a few experiments on yourself. And again, don't be crazy, okay? If you're going to go off and do a fitness program or a nutritional program or anything like that, do some research on it. And speaking of research, 5 mental things this month. Maybe it's something as simple, not simple, because this is not simple, but what if you wake up in the morning and every fiber in your body doesn't want to go to the gym? Now, maybe in March, you would tell yourself, I just don't feel like it. Well, Josh is always telling me to recover. Maybe I'm just going to take an extra recovery day, which is valid, okay? But when all the chips are against you, stacked against you, when you just don't even want to go, that could be one of your 5 ascensions this month. Is this one time on April 7th, you felt like crap and you didn't want to go to the gym. You had other things you were going on, but then you decided to put that aside no matter how you feel and go to the gym and work towards your goal because it's part of your program. Boom, there's an ascension, okay? Maybe it's getting a new book, okay? And going through it and seeing if you can learn 1 or 2 new things. Maybe it's going back through an old book and seeing if you can get a better understanding of what you've once read. I mean, I've read some of my books multiple times and every time I read it, I'm learning something new, okay? Maybe it's going back. Check out some of my videos again. Maybe you have a new understanding because it's been another few months. Go back to some of the videos that you've once watched and see maybe there's something I said that now resides with you. Maybe, okay? But at least you tried, okay? And that's what we want you tracking. You get your 10 physical, your 5 nutritional, your 5 mental. You send it to us and we give you free stuff. So guys, let's get out there. Let's ascend any assumptions we once had and see, is what we believe to be true actually true, or are we just kidding ourselves?